says, I stopped making eye contact in my youth because I thought people were staring at my skin. And I quote her because it reminds us, every scar we treat has a story.
Post-harvesting, a sample of blood is withdrawn from the donor and this undergoes tests for all the viruses, like I've mentioned, mainly HIV, HBV and HCV. And all the other tests for microbiology or bacteria are done on the skin.